my family in America, we felt a loss when they came here. As you can imagine, you might be feeling a loss as they leave here, go back to the United States. And I would just like to say, on behalf of my family, we're very grateful for the ministry that you've not only provided to the city of Taipei, and as my father said this morning, to the world, but also to the ministry you've actually provided to my parents as they have ministered to you. Because I tell you, they have received a lot of blessings from this church and the people in this church. And so I'm very grateful to the church for showing them your love for Christ. And my prayer for you is that you'll continue to shine and show that that grace in the future. I would like to play for you two songs and sing for you. And I hope you'll forgive me. There will be songs I sang in the morning worship. The first one will be a prayer. And the second one is very much an anthem for our lives and how those of us who, or those of you who have families with children, that we need to teach them according to the scriptures and to the grace of God. Those of us who aren't or don't have children, that is also our responsibility to shine the light in such a way. The first one is Thank You, Lord. And the second one is Find Us Faithful. I know that many of you know the second song. And if you know it, please feel free to sing and join in the chorus.